Employers are looking at their scheme rules. Certain scheme rules will allow them to do certain things, so they might allow for some, albeit limited, cash withdrawals, but they really need to understand what they're happy with, particularly for trust-based schemes, because the trustees need to also decide whether they're happy with carrying effectively the risk of managing that scheme when somebody could be still within the scheme throughout retirement.